Hello guys, Ludwig here, and actually I'm gonna play some Xbox 360. But I still gonna record on my camera because I don't have any capture card. And I'm gonna play Halo Reach, or actually I'm gonna play the whole Halo story from Reach to Halo 4. So Reach is actually before Halo 1, so it's because I play Halo Reach like the first. And I don't have any sound because if I turn up the sound just gonna be sparkling all the time and you will not hear me. But I'm gonna tell you how it's going on. Yeah, Reach. As you can see. And I hope you hear me well, because I'm gonna talk pretty loud so you can hear me. And there is me and my mask. Let's see, in a warthog on planet Reach to a military base. Because I am Spartan 7. No, wait. I must think. Oh, wait. Noble 6, yeah. Noble 6, it's called. So, I'm the new Spartan, you can say. I have changed my armor from... Yeah, before I was this armor, I was Master Chief armor, but I think just gonna be confused if I was Master Chief, so I changed it to this. Let's see, there is Cat with a robot arm, there's the leader, George is the big guy. I don't remember what the leader is called. But in the background, with the Death Skull helmets, that's Emil. Yes. Oh, wait. Yeah. I'm sorry if you can see this screen a bit of a light, but I can't do anything about it. But I hope you don't hate the video, yes, because of that. Let's see. And we're gonna fly away to the first mission. And there's our sniper. And he is called... what is he called? I can't remember right now, but he's a sniper, if you can say that. And I'm not gonna skip any of these cutscenes, because it's some guys who can have Xbox and still wanna see Halo Reach, so I'm not gonna skip any cutscenes, so they don't miss anything. What can I say? We are flying, if you can say that. I'm gonna play on easy mode, because this Halo... What can you say? Halo story from Reach to Halo 4. I'm gonna play on easy mode. Don't call me a noob because I don't play on normal or hard. But I have a complete Halo Reach, Halo 1, 2, 3, and 4 on Legendary. So I know the maps and how difficult it is. And now it's me who looks around. There's the object. And yes. Okay. Yeah. That's the object right now. Just gonna fly up to this hill and go down. Yeah. Let's see. Got the assault rifle and a pistol. Jumping around down for the hill. Wee. Yeah. Let's see. Shoot that thing just for fun. Boom. Okay, Warthog. I have seen that thing a lot of times, but I can never tell what the heck that is. Okay, now you can see it, but there, in there, you can see it. If you know what this is, you can tell me that because I don't know what that is. Even if I play on Legendary and all that thing. Bird? I don't know what that kind of bird for is a name. Or what the name is on the bird. Don't remember. Shit. Yeah. And I see you have yeah, watch all my videos I have made, and I'm just gonna tell that I have made my own Tekkit server, and now I can really play with Super Sky Snake. So yeah, because the server we was in the first episode, that server was not so good because our house, you can say, burned down, but for more clear speak, you can say it explode. So yeah, that's not so good. So I have made my own server. Oops, sorry, Yotch. Right now I try to defeat the Covenant wave, if you can say that. Boom, headshot. Okay, I miss right that. And that. Oh, one more fuel tank. I just shoot that for fun. Boom. A plasma grenade. Mine. And where are they? Yeah. Boom headshot. Boom headshot. Yeah. See. There we go. We, I just run, sprinting or shoot to kill. You almost hit me there, but you miss. Okay. I think I just gonna play this map in this episode because I can't record anymore after this. Let's see. Now it's some elites. Take my assault rifle and just kill them. Die. No assassination right now. Look at. Boom. And yes, if you are a new player in Hell Reach, if you kill 7 big birds like this, you get the achievements. I think it's 5 game score. Not so much, but it's something. Now I'm gonna drive. Come on, George. Nope. Just kidding. Come on. Thank you. And now, I think, yeah, this is not a warthog. As you can see, it's more like a truck. Not a big, huge, but, or a transport car, you can say. Rhyming, miss. Okay, gonna take out the enemy from here. Boom. Nope. Oh, golden. Die, I'm gonna kill you. These golden elites or jackals, something. They are. Oh! Yeah, they are really fast and get a pretty high shield. On legendary, they are. Yeah, you must like ram them to kill them. Because if not, they like will not die. Yeah, they are rare elites, if you can say that. Die. Die! Thank you. Nope. Get away. Come on, jump in. Thank you. I would like, no, I would love if you have a channel and you can please like my videos and subscribe on me, because then I will get really happy if you can do that. But that's your decision and not mine, but I just say you can subscribe on me if you want. Jump in! Okay, not. Screw you. Just leave the car here and run here. Do-do-do. Big tree. I need a car. I'm gonna sprint. This gonna take some time. Oh, jackals. This is my first, you can say, Halo story with you. Yeah, a big story, if you can say it like that. The whole story. Because I'm gonna play from Halo Reach to Halo 4, and that's gonna be quite a lot of videos, but I'm gonna do it anyway. My favorite weapon is the shotgun and the assault rifle, because the assault rifle have yeah, it's powerful, and the shotgun, yeah, I just like the shotgun, also powerful. What are you looking at, Pantu? No, die. Oh, the bridge are broken. Okay, right now I'm defeating the big covenant wave, as you can see. And then I'm gonna go to another base to defeat the wave there. Then, yeah, you can say gonna clear out the covenant waves. Not raves, waves, if you can't hear me right. Let's see, you shall die. One thing I think it's funny, because I am a Spartan, as you can see or know, and the film 300 or 300 Spartans. It's not a science fiction movie because it's a. Oh, it is. Yeah, the story, or more the time is. Like. Old, you can say. 800 year. Yeah, far time ago. And it's one guy in that film who say, "There's a Sparta," and I think it's funny right now because I am a Spartan, and yeah, these two guys, him and I, and a lot of guys, we are Spartans. That's pretty funny. Just, I think it's funny, but you maybe not think it is funny. But I don't care so much. It's your decision if you want it to be funny or not funny. Yeah, anyway. Here is the Covenant wave, and it's going to get more waves. What more? Yeah. I can show you if you don't know this. Gonna go and grab a arm lock, and if you don't know what arm lock is, I can show it here. It's yeah, you get in oh, not in visible, invincible, like this. I don't know if you can see me, but it's a big shield around my armor, and no one can hurt me. Not even a scorpion, they call it in Reach. Not even a scorpion shot can kill me. So that's pretty funny. Like, stands here like you can't do a shit. Haha. And when the arm lock is done, it comes out a EMP, you can say, from the shield and neutralize the car so it don't work. So there you have a little bad thing for enemy right there. Grenade, boom, dead. Come on, die. You can please leave a comment if you like this video or if you hate it. Just write something or anything. Okay, now I'm gonna fall back. Oh shit. I'm gonna fall back in this base so cats can lock it. Come on. Thank you. Shotgun. I can't. Gonna punch you. Gonna shoot you. Still not dead. Okay, I'm back. I did just see my camera. Yes, can record in 20 minutes and then it's done for, you can say, one clip. So that's a thing I didn't see. That's bad. I'm gonna see if I can. Make these two videos to one big video. If I can do that, I am happy. But if I not can that, then it's in two parts. Bad. Right now, George have find a survivor, and she's a teenager. Late. Oh shit. It's a. You can say. Strong elite, because elite it's means also like strong, hard to kill, say like elite soldier. You can say strong soldier who can take lot of enemies, because it just sounds weird if you say, oh, it's a elite. That's weird. Right now I'm gonna shoot these ones just for fun, and then I'm gonna save the girl. I have a, you can say, night vision if I do, yeah, if I click right, no, left. Then I can see in dark, and you can see it also. Okay, not good dark. Yeah, you can't see really good, but you can see something, and it's because I have it on. Rush. All shall die. There we go. Jump. Shotgun, drop shit. Now let's time to kill some elites. Die. Whoops, and this sword guy. Boom. Boom. Where is it? There. Mine. Dead, and isn't someone more? Oh yeah, they're doing safer. Okay, that was the mission. Just gonna see this cutscene, and then I will end this long video. But as I said, I'm gonna try to make these two into one video. Now, Cat, if I remember, she says the memory, or the big computer network is out of control, or it don't works right now. But she is trying to fix it, and George asks the girl, no, the teenage girl, why she is so alone, and that's because the elites killed her parents. There is, yeah, there's the dad. And yeah. What more? Cat is trying to fix it, and the leader is giving order. or theirs, because it's more than one people here. And then Kat is finished, and she's really fast of doing, or yeah, fixing the computer. The leader is talking to the big, no, the captain, if you can say that, and ask him what to do next. Yeah, that was like it. But please like this video and leave a comment if you want. And I see you next time. Bye.